Where do I need to go now? I don't understand. Staff gallery. Where is that fucking key card, mate? Where is the key card? Because I can't get in there without. Bloody key card. Hey, Static, what's up, mate? Good to see you. Oh, Chew Toy, what's up, mate? What drip? What drip? That's good, Chew Toy, that's good. Fuck. Things are beautiful, man. Okay.
It's gone to hell in here, Samuels. Samuels, I've got the meds.
Shut up.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched. Until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence.
Shit.
Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sieg's and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Ripley, way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure.
Generators, really? I don't know what that was for. What was this room for? No, 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 no. What the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake. Makes it pretty much impossible, man. Okay. See you, Scorpion. Oh, this music, it's like creepy crawlies going all over your skin, isn't it? How's my day going? My day could be better, Static, but instead I'm playing this, so. That's how my day's going.
helping you every single step of the way. If my services do not meet Zeke's standards, please log a complaint.
I don't know how to do. This bit. Come on, come on.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Fuck. Straight ahead. I don't really want him chasing me. Okay, so straight ahead. Oh, fuck no. Oh, I have to do that all over again. I didn't even. Oh, fuck it. Oh, no.
Ripley, your way out through the medical reception is locked down.
Piss it. Piss it. Ah, oh, no. I was too busy looking at the humans rather than the fucking alien dude. Oh, no. God damn.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley.
Oh, that's exactly it. You know, I've got a robot and then I've got humans and then he's there in the middle, just like. Making sure I get fucked up. Where is he? Fuck no. Like, that's it. Like, once this guy's caught me, there's no escaping him in this room, so. Oh, let's piss it.
Thank you.
Was he drooling before? Ah, yeah, he was. Oh god, it's so disorientating. So down and then left. Oh, piss it. Sure did. Yeah, nearly. These fucking flashing lights and shit, man. Oh, fuck me. Okay, so... Reception. We need to go down this area. They do give you, like, they give you pipe bombs and all that sort of thing. I imagine that's what you use, but... I can never get any of it right. Oh! Thank you. Oh, fuck me. Chinese? What? How do I get out? Oh. How do I get out of here, guys? Like this. Oh my god. Okay, I'm trying to look for an event or something, or... Oh, I died. Lol. Oh no. Oh no.
Ripley, your way out through the medical reception is locked down. The only way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure.
The fire is a distraction. Well... I'm trying to find the vent or whatever the hell to, like, get through, but... Yeah, get on with it, Ripley. I fucking get it. Get on with it, girl. There we go. Do you like the game? No, Death! Of course I don't like the fucking game. Which way am I supposed to go? Obviously, oh, that way. Okay. Then why are you playing it, Dinny? Just to get it out of the way, you know? I'm gonna send you guys a photo of Lemon in the chat. Oh, no. You're looking adorable as always, my little man. Find an alternative to the elevator. Oh, here we go. You are his, Dinny. Mm. That's it. Don't like the venting. Of course, there's always something missing. So I need a red thing, do I? Probably gonna regret this.
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people. Okay, Francis out.
should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
No.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Who roots for the xenomorph here? Not me!
Stay awake, jackass.
We're not alone. Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest.
Okay, so I'm just gonna ninja my way up here. So there's always, is it when we have like humans, there's always a threat of the fucking alien still as well, isn't there? Like he's always there. Cause I could still hear him, I think, in the thingy. The well, this is a bloody dead end, that's great. What a useless area. Yup. Glad you're still with us, Dinny. Oh, that's great. I don't know for how much longer. And certainly if people keep donating and subscribing. I think I'm doing alright, though. And there's quite a methodical way of doing it. He's always there, waiting, judging.
I ain't dying here. No way.
Probably should use a flashlight more. I've got like tons of batteries for the damn thing. Ooh, yes, I'll take that, baby.
This whole station's gone to shit. We've only done what we had to.
Yan, dear girlfriend. What's that mean? Entrance in your proposals for improving the work Joe's now working. Now I appreciate the work you put in, but I understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of explorations and estimations. Mine is an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I've got to look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down. Ransom out. Yeah, ransom, fucking dick. I don't know why I'm crafting these things, because I don't even use the damn things. Because I feel like sometimes, like, so far, it's just less chaotic to not do it. Wasn't I just here? Yeah, it's 'cause women will fuck you up if you fuck them up. This thing obviously didn't like... Oh, access terminal. Okay, so... Is this the same thing though? This is the same... Okay, no it's not. useful stuff in there that we- Okay, so we got a map. What does the exclamation mark point mean? Point of interest. Ah, hello. Smoke bomb 2. That's cool. Haven't even used smoke bomb 1, mate. So where do I need to go? Find a compression cylinder and repair the thingamabobs. Must be something down here then. What was the point in going upstairs? Component storage. Right, well... I'll just let our buddy do our thing and finish dinner and then maybe he'll come bother us. They make those things look so much alike. Oh, you're kidding me. User requisition droid. But aren't these things evil? Restore power again! This is just nuts. This is getting old real quick. Let's just save it before I do anything hasty. I don't know if it's Alien that's popular or if people just want to watch me suffer. It's definitely the latter. So, okay. There is just too many fucking things to do in this particular level. There's restore the power, but I've got to get rid of the gas in there, and then I've got to turn the droid on, and then I need a fucking key card for this thing. There is a lot to do in this level. Hmm. Okay, I've got a power thing number two. Will that give me any benefit to anything upstairs? We can try if we've got access to that thing. I doubt we... Maybe it'll give us access to the terminal now. And then I can reroute the power so then oxygen goes in there. Yeah, okay, cool. Nice. Damn, that's still Millie in there. Speeding, you fired me. You'll have to descend from your ivory tower to pick up the slack. The guys decommissioning have free access to the supplies and storage, but everything will need logging. So use the requisitions, Android. Power him up, let him out of the box, and watch him go. Just like me, huh? By the time you read this, I'll be dead drunk in Gillen's bar. Good on you, man. I just got another message from Spedding about the busted elevator outside the thing. My guys have got a million things to do, so it's going to be fixed in your VIP. It's an easy job. Off the top of my head, I can tell you the parts you need are in component storage. Row 1, stack B. Storage. Row 1, stack B. If you can't find it yourself, okay. Row 1, stack B. Bet this thing goes evil. Hey!
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Got a bad feeling about this. Well, where are you going? I think this guy is so far a friend. But that can turn very quickly, or our other friend might turn up.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
What? Where did he go? Oh. Oh, he got fried. Okay. He was very blasé about his safety, wasn't he? Ah, there it is. Mine. Fuck me. Thanks, man. I don't know how they expect you to do all of that. Oh, damn, I should have saved it again, because now I have to get the bloody thing again. Okay, hang on. Maybe some Ark. Yeah, we could play that soon. I want to do a little bit more, though. I need to go out here, didn't I? Cool. Oh, fuck! I didn't think he actually was around here, this area. Lol, he never bothered me at all before. Lol. Well, that's funny. Get about I'm not even quarter of the way through. Are you serious? I've been playing for nearly 5 hours. Hey, Rabbit. What's up, mate? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. My BPM hasn't been that bad. Requires a lot of focus. Yeah, it does indeed. Yeah, for sure. Way too much focus. Oh, shit, stop running. Oh. Come on.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Off you go. You don't have to be so rude to the robot. Oh, Dini. Wonder what happens if the robot stays alive. Can I not go up there? You won't let me? Okay. Okay, at least I don't have to go through all that bullshit again. How do I get into that room there? It's a bit stupid. Straight ahead. Just stay very, 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 very quiet. Cool. Good work, guys. Again, for those of you in the chat that are subscribed, we do have an Ark Survival Evolved server available for you guys to go on. All you have to do is go into Discord and you'll see a Twitch subscriber perks page. You'll have all the details in there and what you need to do to join. We are looking at getting a Minecraft server as well. So, yay! Oh my god. So yes, thank you so much for everyone's support being here today. I hope you're having fun. I'm not. But that's what makes this fun. Alright, so what's my role now to do? Synthetic fluid plant. Find exit to synthetic fluid plant. Okay. I think I can manage that. Oh. Alright, so what do I do then? You don't find this game fun? Oh god, no. Just fuck off, guys. I just need... Oh! Hig, thank you so much for the follow, mate. Welcome to the Lemonade. Nobody's forcing you, Dinny. Oh, look, don't get me wrong. It's very satisfying getting through it. I go through this same phase. Oh. I go through this same phase all the time. When I'm playing like Dark Souls or Amnesia or, you know. How did I do that? How did he not notice? Cause so I suppose there's so many things going on though. Jesus. Why is the music going nuts? Like seriously, man. I am forcing you. Buzzbees, like, it seems fair, you know, I played Dark Souls because of rhythm, Danganronpa because of death, and like Buzzbee's been waiting a long time for me to play this, so. Mind you, I did play Fear for you, but yeah. I know Zach was starting to play this the other day, and I just felt like I should play it. Can I get someone so you can look at the Android? I've just been working 20 hours short. Okay. So apparently there's a perfectly good android running around. Oh, Jesus, Matt. You scared me. Hey. How was work? These guys have been dicks and scaring me all day. PDA. Oh, shut up, Zach. Barely. Huh? What? Perfectly displayed ass. That sounds like a good one. Hey Nathan, what's up, mate? Good to see you. Oh my god. Did you ever watch any of the Alien movies, Maddie? Nah. See, I'm not the only one. Where am I going? Observation platform. Point of interest. Oh, damn, you serial? It must have been like a blueprint or something. Synthetic fluid plant. So I need. Oh, I'm back to the start again. Am I? Am I back at the start again? I am. Oh. Right. Guys, this is not a good idea. Why would you do that? These people are seriously, seriously retarded.